When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness.
Hi, my name is Jennifer Missoni. I'm an actress, and we're here in the Missoni store on Rodeo Drive in Los Angeles. I live in New York and in Los Angeles. I spend half the year in New York and half the year in LA. But in bits and pieces, I'm always bouncing around about 3 months here, 2 months there, a month here, a month there. I'm always traveling back and forth, and I go to Italy whenever I can. I grew up in Italy, in a town called Varese, which is an hour north of Milan, in the middle of a lot of trees and with a big garden, and I've always been very connected to nature. My mother is American and my father's Italian. I always just wanted to act and play different characters, and I started studying with Susan Batson when I was 16. I would go to New York during the summer and take classes with her. And I realized that through what she was teaching me, that it had been something that I'd been doing my whole life on my own. The method was very similar to things I would do by myself in the attic, recreating things that had happened to me when I was younger. I just finished shooting a supernatural thriller with Christian Slater called Playback, where I played a character called Didi. It was one of the best experiences of my life, just working with Christian and the rest of the cast. It was like being at movie camp.
I would say that the turning point in my career was coming out to LA 2 years ago. That's when I met my manager, and he brought me to the agency that I'm with now, and the ball started rolling.
Fashion to me is a way for everyone to express themselves. I could wear a pair of sweatpants with a pair of high heels and feel like a different version of me. I love Lululemon because they make workout clothes, and I can live in my workout clothes all the time. I love Dolce & Gabbana and Zac Posen's Cuts and Christian Louboutin because I'm pretty sure I was born in high heels. Even though I come from a family in fashion, I don't know much about fashion. I'm definitely not a fashion victim. I like to be comfortable and wear what's practical and convenient, something that's easy. I would say my style is comfortable and practical. I'm inspired by human behavior, watching people on the subway, on the street, children, especially their innocence, and that's something about my sister who has Down syndrome and is 13 that I've learned so much from her. She does and says whatever she wants. And there's something about that innocence and purity in her is so beautiful, and I feel like that's what I want in life. I always want to remember to stay connected to that. My main interests in life are love. I find that everything comes from love. Art, creativity, passion, everything comes from the heart. And my main interest will always be to live in my heart. My favorite time of the year is Christmas. I love Christmas so much. I'm very happy. I think that's one of the healthiest things you can do, is to listen to yourself. Your body's your temple.
Thank you, Italian Vogue, for spending the day with me. I'm Jennifer Missoni. Ciao.